your friend Tiffany doing, huh? You two never talk anymore.
She works as karaoke hostess.
But can I help you?
Trying to insult me? That car's crap!
Let me fix my car up, then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral. Not much. You? How's your dad? I told you! You got something to take care of first, alright? Tell you about it later. Pick me up in the car. Where are you? Got it. All right, see you.
How's the race second, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Xin? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day, talking tough. You think he's a rat?
Or undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop and the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let him see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace. Talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Telling people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. He racist me, they'll be scraping them off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Yes?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where and when?
Not yet. One other thing. Hotshot and his friend Nas suspect I'm a cop.
Nas Singh, the drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy is playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No! I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Nas myself.
All right, Wei, all right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
Chop shop. We noticed you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun on ye never pay full price.